More than $74 million will go towards local projects in New Mexico's 3rd Congressional District. Representative Teresa Ledger Fernandez secured the funding, which includes just shy of $800,000 for broadband in Española, $250,000 to expand broadband in the Curry County area and the fairgrounds there. It also sets aside $67 million for the Navajo Gallup Water Supply Project. That money is coming from the 2022 appropriations legislation.